We are not scared about anybody, but we are going to strengthen our party's rank and file from booth level to state level. That's why we are very poor, we are touring and we are making all arrangements to strengthen our party character.
I know that's what we are doing.
They can have the confidence. But we are very much confident. As far as Karnataka government is concerned, they are doing a good job. They have fulfilled the promises in a greater way. And especially latest farmers loan also, waiving of farmers loan also, we have good impact on farmers. I travelled through the through entire Karnataka, rural part of the Karnataka. What an enthusiasm by the people. You can see in Bagalkot, lakhs of people are sitting from 11:30 to till 5 in the evening without any disturbance. They are sitting, for here, chief minister and here leaders. Therefore, and next day Athani also, next day Hassan also. I think Mangalore also same will be there. People are very much interested in Congress. They are satisfied with the government, present government. Definitely we will retain our power. That has to be taken by the High Command only. Definitely we will have a good candidates. We will have good candidates. Of course, Congress is a greater family. In family, in every family you can say that. There are little bit differences are there. There are senior most leaders in Congress. Their contribution in Congress also very much high. I am respecting all the senior leaders because of their contribution towards the Congress is very much. We have to respect them. But Jariji is a senior most leader. Jariji is a senior most leader of the Congress. I am respecting him in a greater way. Whenever I came to use Mangalore, I used to visit
he told
because when I was a union minister, I told the
he told
the
once in person.
Yeah. No, you see, in Congress party, it's a democratic party. It is the biggest democratic party. Therefore, there are some differences. That some differences will be there, but for fighting against the BJP, we are together. We are going together only. The one mind, one mission we have, that to retain power in Karnataka again. Therefore, for that purpose, entire Congress from the bottom to the top level leaders will be united. You don't worry about this. Don't worry about these things.
Okay.